Hello everyone, in today's video I just bought the Buggy at discount, the ramp Buggy. This is it. I paid 1.2 million for it and I want to show you this car and review it. Actually, this car was delivered to me here at my warehouse garage. Let me show you. I don't really know if I can modify it at Arena Wars, but we can try. For now, let's see. Let's show you where it is. You have to go underneath, under there, here. And you can find that car right here. I can't jump on it, so let's see how good it is. It's pretty expensive normally, but now at half price, 1.2 million is not that bad if you are a collector. Let's see, this feature is very, very nice because you can run into every car and pass them. Let me show you. It's even with this truck, with the bus, it's actually pretty fun. Let's see. Oh, my arcade safe, it's at 50k. Let's see if we can change anything about this car at Arena Workshop. I don't really know. We might have to buy the Terror Bite to change this car. I don't have that yet, but in time I will buy it. Yeah, it's very fun, this car. No one stands in my way. Pretty funny. The handling is not that good, I have to tell you that. The handling, I don't know, it's more like a muscle car, and I don't like very much how the muscle cars handles. But overall, I think it's a pretty fun car. I don't regret buying this. Let's see if we can change. We cannot, and okay, so we cannot change this car here. I think we'll have to buy. Let me show you. I don't know for sure. Or this the Terror Bite, I think, for this workshop where you can storage the oppressor. And maybe here you can change, modify it here or here. I don't know for sure. The bay, empty bay, weapon workshop. Maybe here you can modify it. If you know for sure, please tell me in comments, because I don't have the Terror Bite or mobile operation center. I have to buy that. Until then, let's have some fun with this car. Let's find some bigger cars to go in. Let's go at the airport. I don't see any smoke from this car, so it's pretty tough. I think here we have to go. That door opens. No. I have to jump. It's a pretty long car in front, as you can see. Now let's see if we can find a plane. Not that big one. This little chopper. Let's see. But this is not moving, so we cannot move this. I need a little plane, not this big one. Let's see if we can move this plane. Nice. I just blow that plane up. And now the police will chase me. And we're gonna have some fun with this car. Because I just paid enough money for it, and I deserve to have some fun with this car. I don't like that it don't have bulletproof windows or windows at all. I'm very exposed here, and I don't like that. Look at this big truck, nice, very nice. Let's see if we can get out. Let's find more police cars. I don't really know where I am now. To get out from this river. Okay. So my Ram Buggy was destroyed because of a little water. I don't like that.
God damn it, they're getting away.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? I take it this isn't purely a social call.
How we can call this car?
You're in trouble and you need my help.
Maybe
no
here.
Problem.
Ramp Buggy. Let's find a road. And let's see if the car will come. It's actually the first time when I'm calling this car. Next request in 1 minute. Why? Oh, let's see if it is here. Because I just destroyed that car. Doesn't work like usual cars. That's why I'll have to wait 1 minute. But overall, I just show you how is that car, how it drives, what you can do with it. It's a pretty car, fun car to have, and for 1.2 million, I really recommend that car. I really enjoy.
See?
Here it is, 1.2 million. Now is the time to buy it if you don't have it yet. I really recommend it now. Okay, so see you next time, and please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, bye. So I'm coming with a little update on this video. Actually, I can customize this car.
What brings you in today?
At any workshop on the map, but not in your business place. So let's customize it.
You got a whole lot more horses under there now.
This one is fun. Let's do a fast customization. A turbo. We only can change the tire. Must have. Oh, so we can't actually change the wheels. So we can put bulletproof tires. Black tire smoke. And the paint job. Let's see something nice. Let's see some metals. Some metallic paint. This car is pretty rusty, but I think we can make it look nice. This yellow I like. I like even this white. Let's see the secondary color really fast to see what it will change. Let's put this rusty thing. Let's take this for the secondary color and for primary. Let's try it with some white. Or even with some black, let's see. No, the black I don't like very much. Let's make it white. Okay. And now I think it's done. Let's take it outside to see it clearly. Yeah. I think it looks very nice. So here you can modify your buggy, your Ram buggy if you want. Okay. So now see you in the next video. Sorry for this update, because I didn't know and I have to investigate. Thank you for watching and subscribe if you like. Bye bye.